Stone, the volume 174.
Thank you.
That is... Not sure what just happened. But the whistle was blown 10:31 now in the first period, still 1-1. I'm not sure actually why they blew the whistle. Bud might have went out of play, I'm not exactly sure actually. Wait, what just happened? I have no idea what just happened. Oh, penalty? Oh, penalty, let's go! I was completely oblivious to what just happened. 2 minute man on the ice call on the Eagles, and the Stars are down on the power play. Power play. Power play for the Stars now. 2 minute man on the ice call, or 2 minute man on the ice penalty against the Eagles. Here we go. Power play for the 2 minute man on the ice call on the Eagles. The net dies. Send down the ice. Minute 15 on the power play. Oh, tipped in. Good keep. Oh. Come on, Lewis. Oh, bad pass. And the Eagles stop penalty. That's a mate for Allen. 12-19 to play in the center period. 3-1 Stars. Stars scored a center goal in the first period and their third goal in the... Or, they scored the center goal in the first period and their third goal in the center period. Both goals, Stars center and third goal, were both scored by their captain, Curtis McKenzie. The second one was even strength and the third one was on the power play. So the second one was in the first period and the third one was here in the center period. 3-1 Stars, 12-19 to go in the second. Is out of play. I have to hit the glove of Golden Point. Who is their goalie? Jay Downs is on the Dallas Stars now. 12-13 remaining. punt for a second. Dolan played it. I would have gone to breakaway. That will be out of the town. No, I don't know. Mascot's Rindo. 5-on-3, right? Yeah, 5-on-3 for 24 seconds. Here we go. What the heck? And now it's a race back the other way. Now it's 5-on-4. It's 5-on-4. Oh, hit the net. What is it? Oh, it's over there. What the heck? Close, but no cigar. Minute on the door on the power play. There's 10:30 at the door on the period. How did that not go in? Goalie said no. That is out of the zone. That's gonna be it for now. 4:20 to go in the third period. It's a 33 game still on the Stars on the power play again. And they score. Here we go. It's a huge power play. Oh. recovery. 3:02 down in the game. We're in regulation. 42 Zenitsu on the power play. 3:02 down the third. They call timeout? Looks like someone called a timeout. The Stars call a timeout. Yeah, Stars call a timeout. I'll be back after the timeout. 20 seconds to play in the game. And there's a possibility if we go to overtime that will roll over. Well, it will if they don't throw in this 90 seconds. It will roll over 30 seconds into overtime. The overtime's 3-on-3, so it'll be 4-on-3, but obviously they still have 9 seconds to play in the game. Over in regulation. This is a huge timeout. How can you call that, Kaharski? There's a minute after to go in the game. Over in regulation.
Texas Star is playing 28, Montrez 4-2 and slashing 18-30. Texas Star is playing 4-2 and slashing 18-30.
That's clear, let's go. Minutes to play. That is high, I believe. We're going to overtime. Tied at 3. It's up. They still have 30 seconds to play. I'm hoping they still have 30 seconds. The power play's on.
Receive a point of the standings. After pre-cleaning the ice, the teams will switch in to play a 3-on-3 5-minute sudden death overtime period. If at the end of overtime score remains tied, we'll have the Celtics game with a shootout.
Those are the rules. As Edel still have 30 seconds of the power play time, we're going to begin overtime. 3:30 to hit overtime. And overtime is the next play. Part of overtime, tie at 3, 30 seconds of power time left for the Eagles, will be 4-on-3 for the Eagles, 5 overtime, 3-on-3, no one scores, and we have a shootout, so now it's 7 in the last play. Here we go, first goal win, team for sides, and it's a start of the goal in that end. Like I said, 4-on-3 for the Eagles in 30 seconds. That's the net. 4-on-4 in the last whistle. Thank you. 10 to 0 in overtime. Side of the net. Still 4-4, remember that. We haven't had a whistle yet here in overtime. Right on the side of it, that was juicy. Oh, here we go. Now, oh, the goalie came out. It was a good play. Or was that maybe a breakaway? And that's a post, I think. It was close though, no goal. Minute 40 to go in overtime. And we haven't had a whistle yet, so it's still 4-on-4, remember that. And we finally have a whistle. I don't know what the whistle is for, but. How much time's left? Four seconds, all the way down the ice. Slapper! Stop by the goalie at the horn, and we head to a shootout. I will be filming it. It's a three-round shootout. I've never filmed a shootout, but I will be filming this shootout. Last point up for ground. Shooter versus the goalie, best of three for 3 rounds. Final countdown, my goodness. The shootout is the next split. That's the first shootout. We're around to out. We're going to go. Winner decided. Darn shooter first. Here we go. I've never filmed a shootout. We're the first for everything. Here we go. It's Anthony Lewis. First up. That's my guy. Here we go. Top one. Darn shooter first. It shows us shoot first. Here we go. Come on, Lewis. From Point. Come on, Point. Boy, let's go. It's stopped by Point. Top two, still one of the stars in the shootout. Who is it? There's Carroll. Bottom two now, still one of the stars. Stop by four, let's go! And the Stars can win the game with a goal. If they can score, it's over. Come on, Damiani. Goal here wins it. Goal wins it. Oh, stop by the goal. Even now, a save here will win it. A save here will win it. A goal will send it. Here we go. Goal sends it. Dave wins it for the Stars. Here we go. Dave on the line. Stars win! 4-3 in a shootout as they're mobbing point. And they win the game 4-3 and they win the shootout 1-0. Let's go. Stars win. 4-3, they win the game 4-3 and they win the shootout 1-0.
Well, guys, it's about 11:40 a.m. and it's morning, or then it's day. The Stars obviously won the game last night, obviously, but you saw it. I just filmed the shootout. First time I ever filmed the shootout. They won the game 4-3, and they won the shootout 1-0. Then it's the Anthony Lewis shootout goal, which obviously I filmed that, because I was filming all six shooters, so it's best of three, or three rounds. The shootout did go three rounds. And the Stars won the shootout 1-0, and they won the game 4-3. So that's good. So our next game is December 12th, but that's a Sunday, and I have RE, religious education, so we're not going to that game, but we might move it to, like, December 11th, but after we don't have to change that game until a few days before. But I'm thinking maybe December 11th, because the Stars also play on December 11th, which if we, that series, I think they play on December 9th, December 11th, and December 12th, they play the Chicago Wolves, so. We might know one of those games, I'm not sure, obviously we don't have to change that game on December 12th, and a few days before that, but it's got play it by ear, Bob, so you guys will find out what game we're going to, when I post that vlog, which hopefully will be sooner than later, it won't be like, really quick, but also want to be like, it want to be like tomorrow, but it want to be like months from now, so yeah. And yeah, I hope you like this vlog. I'm not sure how long it's going to be, that's why I want to keep this close and short, but hope you like this vlog, and Stars won, so third time a charm, third game we went to this year, and they won the third one after losing the first two. Third time a charm, and yeah, that's pretty much it. If it's fun, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed button yet, I'm not sure what we're doing, hit it. It's a big red button right down here. Make sure it's green, it says subscribe, and make sure the bell's ringing. So you know if I every time I post a new video, and you know, I'm gonna see you in vlog number 175. Vlog on, go Stars, and peace.